Spot On Sports. We are here right now for the fourth game of the season as the North Dallas Bulldogs, the team behind me in the orange and white, is set to take on the Dallas Carter Cowboys. The North Dallas Bulldogs have not played a game in 2 weeks due to inclement weather last week, so we hope that Coach Johnson does have his team ready and prepared, and Spot On Sports is here to cover all the actions. Stay tuned. You guys weren't able to play a game last week due to inclement weather. How do you feel about, you know, just returning to the field after 2 weeks off? What's your message to the players having to get their minds, you know, geared to play another game?
My message to the players is last week was nothing but alpha to us. Our schedule, we had 10 games straight. So I actually love it. We got our legs back up under us, got some tutoring in. We got 2 weeks to actually prepare for Carter. So we're great. We're ready to roll, baby.
When you think about Carter High School and, you know, a historic school, what's the one thing that you prepare your guys for as far as the strength that they come with?
The tradition. When I was in high school, I played against Carter High. The kids are always going to be hype, pumped, and all that. Carter is who they are. We're ready to play some football.
Touchdown, Bulldog.
We knew this was going to be a tough one coming in. Carter's one of the top 4A programs in the Metroplex, so we knew it would be a challenge, and our kids fought, played hard. You know, we got behind, and then numbers become a factor. You know, they got twice as many kids as we do, and we just kind of ran out of gas, but I'm proud of the way we fought. We knew tonight would be tough. We got another tough one next week against Alvarado, so I'm proud of our kids' effort.
All right, thank you, Coach Bonet. We'll let you get on to the hospital.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Spot On Sports. Stay tuned.